we're getting reports now from pretty much every part of the parish. We've had at least one report of high water in several subdivisions. So from the north, central, and southern portions of Lafourche, everyone seeing elevated water levels due to the rain that we had overnight. Obviously, as you guys know, we've had several tornado warnings since the early morning hours. Fortunately, we have not had any report of any touchdowns as of yet.
Well, that is great news this morning. What about if people who are living in mobile homes or people who aren't living in a steady structure, are there any shelters for people to go to this morning just in case they need to?
Yes, we do have the LaRose Civic Center open as a shelter. The American Red Cross is there running that shelter, and we had previously opened it, obviously, for the residents south of the Golden Meadow floodgate. But as we've been announcing to people over the last several hours, if you are concerned about about the structure you're in, especially, like you said, if you're in a mobile home or a low-lying area and you need to seek shelter, at this time we do have the LaRose Civic Center open as a shelter, and you can evacuate to there if necessary.
Okay. Have you been receiving any reports of power outages, trees down, any other roads closed or streets closed?
We have had a report of a tree branch that did fall into someone's home. As of right now, no injuries to report there. Obviously, just damage to the home. We do have power outages, but they're very sporadic all over the parish. So far, no widespread outages, and we'll continue to watch for that.
So Highway 1 at this point is the only highway closed right now in Lafourche.
Right. I mean, certainly there'll be potential closures again in several streets and subdivisions throughout the day. We'll continue to update that as much as possible. Sometimes those pop up, but certainly if you are on a street that does have water on it, no matter how high the water is, please remember to drive slowly if you need to drive on that street at all, so that you're not pushing water into people's vehicles or homes.